I'm the voice that lives in the face of the great agenda.